everything we know and love has been destroyed.
Well, yeah, it looks like they're gonna have to change the name of Bikini Bottom to Dirty Bottom. Right, SpongeBob?
That's kind of gross, Plankton.
Yeah. Yeah, too soon, huh?
This feels like it really is the end.
Don't worry, SpongeBob. We'll find the secret formula and everything will go back to the way it was. You know, all happy and junk. Now let's try and get some sleep.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
There you are. Feel comfy?
You know, Plankton, I think you might know a little bit more about teamwork than you let on.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Plankton.
Good night indeed. That's right, SpongeBob. Sleep. You're hiding that formula in there somewhere. Huh? Well, here goes nothing. Huh? What is this place?
Fudge pie! Oh, it's all over me!
Ew! It's so sweet in here! I think my eyeball is getting a toothache!
Hello, Plankton. Come and play with us! Hurry! Before we melt!
Hurry! So much sweetness. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Daddy!
Oh, Plankton? Oh, Plankton, I just had the craziest dream, and you were in it!
I'm sure it was nothing. Now go back to sleep.
Were you in my brain?
What? No, that's crazy talk.
Then why is there cotton candy on your antenna?
Okay, fine, I was in your brain.
What were you doing in there?
What do you think I was doing? Looking for the secret formula.
What?
Don't act so innocent. You know what I was up to. That's why you're pretending not to know the formula.
I'm not pretending. I can't believe you thought I was lying.
Hey, don't take it personally. I just assume everyone is lying.
That is a horrible way to live your life.
Whatever.
It is. And if we're going to be on the same team...
Maybe I don't want to be on a TM! You think of that?
But, Plankton, everything's better when you're part of a team.
You're not gonna start singing, are you?
Teamwork.
Oh, brother.
We can do anything when we have teamwork. Don't you think so, my friend?
No, teamwork is getting in the way of my ski-omwork. What don't you comprehend?
But working together is the key. Nothing's impossible when it's you and me.
I'm doing just fine on my own.
Work is no fun when you do it alone.
If I want it done right, I'll do it by myself.
But what if you need something on a higher shelf?
I'm a target of a very scary, crazy, post-apocalyptic mob.
Well, that's exactly why you need a partner helping you with this important job. I'll be the hammer, you'll be the nail. I'll be the boat and you'll be the sail. I'm the flower, you're the aroma.
Right now, I wish I was in a coma.
Come on, I'm here for you and you're here for me. It's better when you plus me equals we, working together in harmony. Side by side, we can reach our dreams, cause nothing's impossible when we're a team.
All right, you can put me down. Well, that's 1 minute of my life I'll never get back.
Not without a time machine.
Wait a minute. Hold that thought. Now back up! Slow down.
Not without a time machine.
Yes! SpongeBob, you're a genius!
I am?
If we build a time machine, we can go back to before the formula disappeared. Before society broke down. Before we became the hunted.
That sounds great, Plankton, but how do we build a time machine?
Well, first we'll need a computer powerful enough to calculate the intricacies of time travel.
Where would we get one of those?